high knee ankling. You're gonna pull your heel up to the top of your knee of your stance leg. You want your ankle dorsiflexed. You're striking down, triple extension, pushing yourself into the ground and springing up. This is warming your ankle complex. This is working on triple extension. This is training the finish position of triple extension. This is training elasticity, so your ankle complex is very reactive and responsive. This is to help you to put more force into the ground, to be explosive when you sprint or jump. It's also very skillful and coordinated.